गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस द पिच फैक्टर और कॉइल स्पैन फैक्टर। इट इज डिनोटेड बाय केसी। नाउ व्हाट इज द पिच फैक्टर? इट इज द एंगल बाय विच कॉइल आर शॉर्ट पिच। इट्स कॉल्ड एंगल ऑफ शॉर्ट पिच एंड इट इज डिनोटेड एज अल्फा। नाउ कंसिडर दिस इज अ कॉइल। दिस इज कॉइल साइड वन एंड कॉइल साइड टू। ओके, सो दिस इज द actual pole pitch distance, that is 180 degree electrical, but our coil is not connected. The second part of the coil is not connected here, but it is connected here. Okay, so this is the actual coil span and hence our coil is short pitch by an angle alpha. Okay, so this is the angle by which coil is short pitched. Okay, and it is denoted by alpha. So alpha is equals to beta into number of slots by which coils are short pitch. Okay, now for to understand this, consider an example of an alternator with the 18 slots and two pole. So n is equals to 18 upon 2, that is 9. So we have got n, that is number of slots per pole is 9. Then we can find out beta. So beta is equals to 180 upon n. So 180 upon 9, which is equals to 20 degree. Now here the coil is a short pitch by one slot. So 20 into 1. So alpha, the value of alpha is equals to 20 degree. Or also we have alpha is equals to 80 minus 80 degree minus actual coil span of the coil. So this is the 180 degree electrical minus this actual coil span, then we will get the value of alpha. Okay, so these are the two values to find out the angle of short pitch. Now we will consider our coil is full pitched. Okay, if our coil is full pitched, then the induced EMF in each coil side will set up the current in the same direction, and because of that the resultant EMF will be the algebraic sum of the two EMF produced in a two coils, the conductor 1 and conductor 2. So in case of a full pitch winding, resultant EMF is the algebraic sum of the EMF induced by each conductor. Okay, so ER is equals to E plus E, that is 2E. This is in case of full pitch winding. Now our coil is a short pitch by an angle alpha. Okay, so in the next case we have short pitch our coil by an angle alpha. So when we are short pitching our coil, then EMF in two coils, coil side, will no longer remain in a phase, and their resultant will also not be the algebraic sum of the two, but it becomes the phasor sum. Okay, now observe in a figure C, OA is the phasor of EMF induced in a coil side 1, and AB is the phasor drawn for the EMF induced in a coil side 2. The magnitude of both the EMF is same, but only the phase angle of AB is changed by an angle alpha, as we have short pitch our coil by an angle alpha. So this there will be the phasor addition of these two EMFs, and this phasor addition will give the resultant EMF as ER. Okay, so this ER is always less in case of full pitch coil. Now from this figure see, this AC is perpendicular bisector of OB. Okay, so length of OC is equals to length of CB, which is equals to ER upon 2, and this angle BOA is alpha by 2 according to some geometrical conditions. If this is alpha, then this angle here, it will be alpha by 2. Okay, now we have to apply trigonometric ratios here. So we have to find out the cos of alpha by 2. Okay, now see, the cos of alpha by 2 is equals to OC upon OA. See here, cos of alpha by 2 is OC upon OA. Now what is the OC? OC is ER upon 2 and OA is E. So put this value here. So it will be, see, OC is ER upon 2 and OA is E. So from here, ER, the resultant EMF is equals to 2E cos of alpha by 2. So this is the resultant EMF in case of short pitch coil, and which is depend upon the angle of short pitch, that is alpha. Okay. Now, what is the pitch factor or short pitch or pitch factor or coil span factor, that is KC. So it is defined as the resultant EMF when coil is short pitch to the resultant EMF when the coil is full pitch. Okay. So KC is equals to ER when coil is short pitch, that is 2E cos of alpha by 2, this value. Okay. And the ER when the coil is full pitch. The ER when coil is full pitch is from here. ER is equals to 2E. So put this value here. So you will get this equation. KC is equals to 2E cos of alpha by 2 upon 2E. So this 2E, 2E will get cancelled and we'll get KC, that is the coil span factor, is equals to cos of alpha by 2. So see here, this KC is equals to cos of alpha by 2, where alpha is the angle of short pitch. Now in the next lecture, we will discuss this distribution factor, okay, and the derivation of distribution factor. Thank you.